Do you speak British or American English? Let's check. What's this? It's a bill in the US, a note in the UK. What about this one? A truck in the US, a lorry in Great Britain. These are trainers in the UK. Trainers, I should say. Huh. Sneakers in the US. What about this thing? He just said plaster. Plaster. Then you speak British, English. If you said Band-Aid, welcome to the US. The last one, I know this is a bit confusing. Chips in the UK, French fries in the US. Subscribe for more.